The Brewers, keen on bagging the match, started the tie on a high, threatening the opponent's defense in the opening minutes. But it was not until the 26th minute when the Brewers took the lead through Shafik Batambuze's well-taken corner. However, on resumption, AS Port Louis equalized through Wikan Ephraim, who leveled the scores after Tusker goalkeeper David Okello fluffed his clearance. Despite making changes in search of a winning goal, the Mauritius side withstood the pressure, snatching the valuable away goal to have an edge over the Kenyan champions ahead of the second leg scheduled for next weekend in Mauritius. The winner will book a date with Al Hilal of Sudan in the first round next month.
When I saw SPL playing, it's a good side. Normally, we East African people, we have a tendency of saying maybe the Mauritius teams are not all that good, but the way they were playing, they were committed and they played the other team. Yeah. And I know when we go there, we have to open the game.
Not to be, frankly, to beat Tusker in Kenya, but for us, it's our objective to score a goal, at least to get a draw. And we get the draw.
Bernard Okumu, The Sport at 9.